Falcon, she just brought some food in for the baby. I didn't see what she brought, but 160 yards from here to the other side, and she's feeding something. She's sitting right there enjoying it very much. Oh, yeah, when I first came there, he was waiting, maybe 5-6 minutes, maybe a little bit more, and then she flew in. Got some good food, and she's feeding him up. And he looks like a happy little camper there. Mama brought him something good to eat, and she's feeding him, and he's enjoying it very much. Well, kind of a partly cloudy day. Still there's light coming in through the clouds. But, oh, yeah, there she goes. She flies away there. Well, isn't that great? So she gave him quite a bit to eat, and then what was left, she flew away with. So, there he sits. He must be full. He didn't eat any more. Well, that's just great. I got one movie of her flying in, and I got her feeding and flying out. Well, I'll let her run a little bit, see what the little guy does here. Well, like I say, Easter Sunday, he's got enough, and it's May 3rd now, so he's got enough white feathers on him now, or downy feathers, where he can stay pretty warm. He isn't like that cold. He can go a while without getting cold. Oh, yeah. Looking good. Well, looks like he's pretty content. He gave him enough food, and he's just kind of hanging out with him. Call that good then?